In this illustration, I will discuss about mixing of two substances. We are given that when equal volume of two substances are mixed together, the specific gravity of mixture is 4. But when equal weights of the same substances are mixed together, the specific gravity of mixture is 3. We are required to find the specific gravities of the two substances. Here, we can consider if rho 1 and rho 2 are the specific gravities of these substances, then when mixing equal volumes V of each, we use, in this situation we are given that when equal volume are mixed, the specific gravity of mixture is 4. So we can write 4 would be the specific gravity when equal volumes are mixed. In this situation, if m1 and m2 be the masses, or we can say 4 is the specific gravity of mixture, this should be equals to, we can write rho 1v plus rho 2v divided by 2v. Because if rho 1, rho 2 are the specific gravities of individual substances, then the mass of first in terms of the specific gravities, we can write rho 1v, and for the other it is rho 2v, divided by the total volume of mixture give us the specific gravity of mixture. So simplifying, this is giving us rho 1 plus rho 2 by 2. And that is your equation 1. And we can write when equal masses of the two substances are mixed, here we use the mixture specific gravity is given as 3. So 3 will be equals to m1 plus m2 divided by the total volume, which can be written as m1 by rho 1 plus m2 by rho 2, and here masses are equal, so these will get cancelled out, and we get 2 rho 1 rho 2 upon rho 1 plus rho 2, that is our equation number 2. Here we are using m1 is equals to m2. Now, in this situation, if we substitute rho 1 plus rho 2 is equals to 8, then this gives us, now from 1 and 2 we can simplify and get the values of rho 1 and rho 2. So here you can see we'll be getting rho 1 multiplied by rho 2 is equals to 12, and if we resubstitute the value in equation 1, this is rho 1 plus rho 2 is 8, so this gives us rho 1 plus 12 by rho 1 is equals to 8. That is now a quadratic equation. And here you can see the result we are getting is rho 1 square minus 8 rho 1 plus 12 is equals to 0, which will result the value of rho 1 as, this minus b plus minus root of b square is 64 minus 48 divided by 2. So here the value of rho 1 we are getting is, you can see the 64 minus 48 would be 16, and that will be 4, so 8 plus minus 4 by 2. So here the value of rho 1 is equals to either 6 or we are getting 2. So, if these are the values of rho 1 we are getting from this equation, and you can see in both of these equations rho 1 and rho 2 are interchangeable. So, if rho 1 is 6, here rho 2 will be equals to 2. This implies here if we consider rho 1 as equals to 6, then rho 2 will be equals to 2. So, these are the specific gravities of the two substances, and that will be the result of this problem.